What is up, guys? Now I'm Narendra the Comic, and right now I'm going to be reacting to this new Assassin's Creed trailer. It's actually the first one, it's the world premiere, and it was on Jimmy Kimmel. This guy gets all the trailers. He gets all of them. Like, even if they're not Disney, this isn't a Disney property. He's still getting the trailers. He must have those, like, ridiculous connections, more than anyone else in the entire industry of talk show hosts, because he gets them all. I'm not a huge fan of the games. I've only played one of them. Wasn't too good at it, so I stopped there. But it's an interesting premise. I'm not sure if it's time travel or something. I don't know. Let's get to it anyway. Let's go. Fassbender is great. He's great.
At 6 p.m. yesterday evening, you were executed and pronounced dead. You no longer exist.
That's confusing.
What kind of prison is this?
Is he in
prison? You're about
purgatory.
To enter the Animus. What you're about to see, hear, and feel are the memories of your ancestor, who has been dead for 500 years. Your past.
This is confusing.
Welcome to the Spanish Inquisition.
Okay.
I am a god, even though I'm a man of God.
Life in the hand of God. Oh, that didn't look like good CG on foot. That looks bad. I like that though. Oof. Oh! Wait! Was that Morgana? I don't know, maybe not. Say it. Parkour!
We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
I am confused as hell from that. Okay, this guy's a crazy mother chucker. He's chucking himself off the bloody building. Holy crap. That was confusing as hell. I'm confused. I get confused. Not that easily. I do get confused. I hope there aren't too many time jumps in this film, because for someone who pays attention all the time, it can be fine. For someone who's in and out of a film, he's paying attention, but not really keeping to the story and sticking with it, they'll just get lost and be like, I can't be bothered to stick around. I will. Personally, I'll give it a go. I think comic book movies are the trend right now, and they've been the trend for the last like 10 years or so. I think that video game movies, if this is the one that could potentially change the genre, that genre of Mortal Kombat, Street Fighter 2, The Legend of Chun-Li. That's such a bad one, but they've all been pretty bad most of the time. But this could be, I don't think Warcraft, for me, I'm going to go in hoping it's going to be great, but I just don't think it's going to be that great. The CGI looked a bit too fake. I mean, you know, it's a computer generated fantasy world, so it's going to be fake, but it just looks fake. It doesn't look realistic for some reason, because it's fantasy. I keep on going back on myself. But this film looked good. It looked solid, it looked interesting, and I'm confused. I'm sticking my middle finger. I don't know if I buzzed that out or not. I'll decide later. My only question is he actually gonna go back in time, or is it just gonna be all in his head? And he's gonna be like transported there through like simulation and stuff like that to get the training and then come back and be an assassin, because there are bits in it where it's like in real life and there's like a SWAT team going after someone, so I'm guessing it's going after him maybe because he's been pronounced dead, but he's not really dead. Interesting. Long-winded. Hopefully it'll be good though. We can only hope it'll be good. Anyway guys, if you did enjoy this video, please do like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel down here. If you didn't, who knows, maybe an assassin will come after you. You don't want that. He just knifed like a dozen people in this trailer. So just subscribe anyway, and I've been Narendra the Comic. You have been great, and I'll see you next time. Skadoosh.